morning, kiddos. How are you? Today I am going to narrate an interesting story of Alan and Bob. Do you want to listen a story of Alan and Bob? So come with me.
Good morning, students. How are you? You are doing good in your studies. Today we are going to learn a new interesting story of Alan and his dog. And we are going to learn something new concept that is interesting for you. So we are going to narrate a story. After that you have to answer me what is the concept related to this story. Okay, so Alan had a pet dog named Bob. Alan loved his dog so much. Alan took Bob every day for a walk, and he took his dog Bob for a walk daily, and they enjoyed so much. One day when Alan took Bob for a walk, Bob saw a cat and Bob ran after the cat to catch her. One day when Alan took Bob for a walk in the evening time, they feel very happy in the evening time, walk time, Bob saw a cat. Bob ran after the cat to catch her. He wants to catch her. Alan also ran behind Bob to stop him. That he will not be able to catch the cat. Bob wants to stop him. The cat climbed a tree to save herself. Then the cat climbed on a tree to save her life, from the Bob. She felt very scary that time. But as she climbed on the tree, she fell on a stone in the middle of a pond. When she tried to save herself, she fell into a stone or in a stone in the middle of a pond. So though both Alan and Bob feels scary, and cat was also scary that time, to save her, Alan picked up a stick. Alan wants to save the life of a cat, so he picked up a stick from the nearby place. But the stick was not long enough to save her life. The stick was too short. Then he looked for more sticks and found a stick longer than the one he used before. After some time, he wants to search some long stick, and he wants to help the cat to save her life. He found a stick longer than the one he used before. The length of the stick is longer than the before stick. But that was not also long enough. But the stick was not long enough to save her life. To save the cat life, it was not proper in size. When he looked around, he saw another stick which was the longest of all. But after some time, he got a stick which is longest of all the two sticks. This stick is not so long enough in size. After that, this stick is not enough in size to save the life of a cat. At third time, he got a stick which is enough in size to save the cat's life. It was of the right length. He was able to save the cat. So he feels very happy after save the cat's life, and Bob and the cat was very happy and they became friends. So today, in this concept, what we learned, What we learned? Yes, we learned the concept of long, longer and longest. What is the concept? Long, longer and longest.
Today we learned the story of Alan and Bob and his cat. Alan wants to save the life of a cat from the pond with the help of three different sizes. Long, longer and longest. So come with me and we are going to learn more about the concept of long, longer and longest with the help of different things.
We can differentiate the things with the help of their length, because we can say that we are tall, but we can't say we are according to the length. We can measure the things of the length. They are lying. Like we can say the tree is tall, but we can't say that tree is length. So we can measure the things that are lying on the floor. They can't support with their own. So we are some examples of the long, longer and longest.
Through the story, we learned about the long, longer and longest. This stick is long. This stick is long because this is short in size as compared to other ones. So this is long. This is longer because it is little bit increased in size in front of this. So this is long. This is longer. And this is longest. This is longest among all the sticks because it is more length in size. We can measure the length of the things. We can say that it is length. It's length. So it is long, longer, longest. We can know about the concept with some more examples. We can learn more about the different examples like caterpillar. There are three different sizes of caterpillar we have. This is longest, longer and long. This is long, longer, longest. For example, we have the pencils, longest, longer, long. It's a three different sizes of pencil. We can't say that they are tall. We can differentiate the things according to their length. This is long, longer, longest. Another example we have with the chalk. It is long, longer, longest. Long, longer, longest. One more example we have. This is a length of a paper. This is long, this is longer, and this is longest in size. We have one more example. We can measure the length with the rope. This is long, this is long in size, this is longer in size, and this is longest in size. So long, longer, longest. So we are going to devise some more examples with the help of different objects. Like it's a carrot. It is longest in size, it is longer in size, and it is long in size. It is smallest size between all the carrots. So it is long, longer, longest. Long, longer, longest. This is long, longer, longest. Long, longer, longest. This is also example of concept. So long, longer, longest. So you have to draw some objects and pictures of concept in long, longer, longest in your drawing file data. Thank you and have a nice day.